Weirdest thing someone's ever said to me in bed probably has to be while we were laying in bed. It was about 30 minutes of silence. You know, you're just waiting there. It's in the morning and you're getting ready to just get up, make some coffee. And then just out of nowhere, pure silence, waking up, both wake up. Do you love David Clubberlang? I don't even know who David Clubberlang is. Apparently, it was a movie star and it was just random and we just died about it.